Shalom Aleichem, I'm Rachel Schechter, editor of the Favetz. Welcome to Yiddish Word of the Day. Today we'll learn about the word sha, which means quiet, as in sha, die Kinder schlafen. Shh, the children are asleep. Sha, die Kinder schlafen. If there's a lot of noise in the house, you might say, sha, still, or so sein still. But sometimes the word sha means something a little different. Say your wife is worried because very few people have RSVP'd to the party. You might say, sha, nish gefährlich. Calm down, everything will be okay. Sha, nish gefährlich. Or if you're brainstorming with friends and you suddenly get a great idea, you might say, sha, ich hab a plan. Hey, I've got a great idea. Sha, ich hab a plan. There's a verb in Yiddish that means to be quiet or silent. We don't have that in English. And that verb is schweigen. Schweigen. The word schweigen appears in a wonderful proverb that goes like this. A schwieger darf gedenken die vier Schienen. Schlingen, schweigen, schmecheln und schenken. Every mother-in-law needs to remember four words that begin with the letter shin. Schlingen, which means swallow or swallow your pride. Schweigen, be quiet. Schmecheln, smile. And schenken, to give gifts. A Schwieger darf gedenken die vier Schienen. Schlingen, schweigen, schmecheln und schenken. So let's review. I'll say the word or phrase. You repeat after me. Sha, die Kinder schlafen. Sha, die Kinder schlafen. Sha, still. Sha, still. So sein still. So sein still. Sha, nicht gefährlich. Sha, nicht gefährlich. Sha. Ich hab a plan. Sha, ich hab a plan. Schweigen. Schweigen. A Schwieger darf gedenken die vier Schienen. Schlingen, schweigen, schmecheln und schenken. A Schwieger darf gedenken die vier Schienen. Schlingen, schweigen, schmecheln und schenken. I hope you enjoyed our Yiddish word of the day. Until we meet again, stay safe and healthy. Or if we say in Yiddish, seid gesund.